The year is 2001. The world is a very dangerous place. As the fragments of the former Soviet Union slide deeper and deeper into chaos, the forces of crime and terror expand to fill the vacuum. There is war in the Balkans, war in the Middle East, war in a dozen hotspots around the world. Outnumbered and under siege, the Western democracies desperately struggle to keep the growing disorder from spilling across their borders. On the front lines of this strange war is the Counter-Terrorism Task Force, codenamed Rainbow. Operating out of bases on both sides of the Atlantic, Rainbow operatives are poised to strike at a moment's notice anywhere on the globe. Although their existence is secret, their combined courage and vigilance have saved the lives of millions. Yet even now, a new enemy looms in the east. An enemy greater than any Rainbow has ever faced. An enemy able to strike when and where he pleases, bound only by his own hatred and ambition. An enemy armed with the most fearsome weapon known to man.
Target acquired.
Go, go, go!